A construction of tangent from an external point to a circle. See how to construct tangent from external point to a circle. Here the problem is given. Draw a circle of radius 6 cm. The given radius r is equal to 6 cm. And construct a tangent to it from an external point 10 cm away from the center. Sometimes they will give from the circle, away from the circle. Sometimes they will give away from the center. Please carefully observe this point. It is from away from the center. We considered as D. D is equal to 10 cm. If they are given from away from the circle, then you should add that distance and the radius, you will get the distance d center to the external point. Here there is no problem like that. So d is 10 cm. Measure and verify length of the tangent. You should measure and verify the length of the tangent. Now draw a line of length 10 cm first. So now draw a line of length 10 cm. This is 10 cm. Give it name A and B. They given a radius 6 cm. Take 6 cm in a compass. Take 6 cm in a compass, then draw a circle, take it as A as a center. Take A as a center and draw a circle. That's all. Then draw perpendicular bisector for AB line. How to draw perpendicular bisector? By taking the more than of for AB line. More than of for AB line and cut one arc here and this side. Either side of the line you should cut the arc. You put A at A and then cut that arcs. Then join these two points where the arc intersect. This line is called perpendicular bisector. Bisect means it divides AB line into equal parts. Then it is 10 cm. This point is midpoint of AB. These two are 5 cm away from this point. So now take it as a radius of this, any one side you take from the this point to AB line to A, then draw a circle. See, this circle intersect the first circle at two points, here on point and here on point. For that point you draw line from B. Here also another one. Join this one. Join this one. If you join or if you are not joined, it's okay. So here P and Q. Here PB and QB are called tangent to a circle from an external point B. QB and PB are the tangents drawn from from an external point B of length is equal to measure the length, how much it is there. It is equal to 8.2 centimeter. Now we can verify this length by using the formula T is equal to square root of D square minus R square. Square root of D square is 10 square minus R is 6 square. That is equal to 10 square is 100 minus 6 square is 36. You subtract these two, you will get 64. Square root of 64 is 8 centimeter. So maybe it is 8 centimeter it will come. So it measure properly will get 8 centimeter. Thank you.